So guys, this question is from the mathematics subject. The directional derivative of a function, the scalar function is given, that is f of x, y, z is equals to x, y, z. This function is x, y, z. At what point we want the directional derivative? At the point q, minus 1, 1, comma 3. At this point, in which direction? In the direction of vector, that is I minus 2j plus 2k. This is the vector in the direction. In this direction, we want the directional derivative of this function. At which point? At this point, minus 1, 1, comma 3. Now, what is the formula to find out the directional derivative of any function? See here, directional derivative of any function in the direction of some vector a bar, right? So let this be the vector which is given, a bar, right? So in any direction of the vector a bar is given by what? Gradient of that function, that scalar function, gradient of that scalar function dot a bar divided by magnitude of a bar. Means the directional derivative of any function is nothing but the dot product of that function, dot product of the gradient of that function and the a bar divided by, a bar means that vector divided by its magnitude, right? Now let us find out the first part, that is gradient of the function. For this function, what is the gradient? Now what is the gradient formula? Gradient of f, any function f, is given by del f by del x I plus del f by del y j plus del f by del z k, right? Now what is this del f by del x? Means differentiating partially f with respect to x. This f means x, y, z with respect to x. If you differentiate, what it will be? Y, z. If you differentiate this one with respect to y, what it will be? X, z. If you differentiate this same thing with respect to z, what it will be? X, y, right? So del f by del x is y, z. Del f by del y with respect to y is x, z. Del f by del z with respect to z is x, y. So y, z, I plus x, z, j plus x, y, k is the gradient of the function. But further, let me find out the gradient of this function at this point which is given minus 1, 1, comma 3. So just put minus 1, 1, comma 3, the point in here. What is y here? 1. Z means 3, right? X means minus 1, z is 3. And again here, x and y. X and y are here, minus 1 and 1. So just put them and find the value of gradient of the function at the point which is given. So that will be here, right? So gradient of function, I am going to find it, y, z. If I put the point here, I will be getting gradient of function as what? 3i minus 3j minus k is the gradient of the function. Now the next part is, I need to find out the magnitude of the vector which is given. And then I need to divide it, divide the given vector by its magnitude. What is the magnitude of any vector which is given by? So for this vector, square root of x square plus y square plus z square is the magnitude. That is square root of 1 square plus minus 2 square plus 2 square, right? So these coefficients, correct? So now let the vector which is given is I minus 2j plus 2k. And what is the magnitude of this vector? Square root of 1 square minus 2 square plus 2 square, that is square root of 9 equals to 3. So magnitude of the vector which is given is 3. Now divide the given vector by its magnitude. So divide the given vector by its magnitude and then take the dot product of gradient of the function and the vector which is divided by its magnitude, right? So now I found out the magnitude of the vector. So let us take the dot product now. What is the dot product? 3i minus 3j minus k, that is gradient of the function, dot the vector which is given I minus 2j plus 2k divided by its magnitude is 3, right? Now how to find the dot product? Just multiply the corresponding coordinates, that is I, what is the coefficient of I here? 3. And what is the coefficient of I here? 1 by 3. So this 3, let us distribute among all the 3, right? So it is 1 by 3 and here minus 2 by 3 and here 2 by 3, right? So 3 into 1 by 3 and minus 3 into minus 2 by 3. Right? Plus add it minus 2 into minus 2 by 3 and minus 1 into 2 by 3. So this is the dot product. So finally what you will get the answer? Directional derivative of a given function in the direction of the given vector at a point which is given by 7 by 3 is the answer. The directional derivative is 7 by 3. Right? Thank you.